Hello everybody, for those of you who are for the first time here, my name is Veldy Kemp and this is how me and my family are trying to shift our lives, or even better, to downshift our lives in this beautiful place. The first major step is renovating this old log cabin, which stands here for about 100 years. We managed to renovate the roof, which was the first major work. Very hard work, I must add. We continued with the small and temporary modifications to the house to adapt it to our present needs. The problem is that the renovation has to be made while we also live in the house. We don't have a place to stay nearby, and we don't have a camper, which would have been perfect. So we have to manage it as it is. We also try to combine work with pleasure by going on nearby trips with the kids, exploring the surrounding areas and giving them the opportunity to enjoy this amazing nature. In this episode we'll be going on a longer trip by car where we climb one of the biggest peaks in the Apuseni Mountains, the second highest to be more specific. So I hope you'll enjoy watching our adventures and you'll stick with us for future episodes. A big thank you to all the subscribers who are already following our journey, for all the positive thoughts they sent us through comments, likes and shares. All your support is highly appreciated, and it sure is like a fuel while we go on with this venture. You see me here taking off the insulation mounted on the previous episode. I said that my biggest concern with the cabin is mice, so I decided to put OSB panels on the logs under the insulation and cover every corner and crevice with the steel mesh. This way I'm creating like a seal box that should be effective against them. We'll see about that in the future. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. nu facem cale. E foame. Ce așa îi dai?
Thank you. ajută, profia.
E un motan.
E un motan?
Da. Ăsta e motan. Ăsta e iată, mami.
Ce cu
urechele? Nu ar fost frig.
Nu.
E mai frig.
E un motor.
Thank you.
I Thank you.